Here we go as Ground Zero Grappling 7 continues. About to come down the aisle, this is Liam Karras.
In the white rash guard from Gentleman's BJJ against Liam Karras from Tri-State G13 in the black rash guard. Nice little duck under. It looks like Max was trying to maybe push in on the wrist to maybe set up like a triangle setup, but he's really trying to break down his posture.
Yeah, those really long, hard frames are making it difficult, but he found a way.
Yeah, Max is doing a great job of just holding the head down, breaking his posture, right, keeping it broken. Except, Liam has got Max's wrist underneath his body with his opposite side arm trapped.
I find that's an MMA fighter trick there. They like that. It's different versions of the Dagestani handcuff.
It is. I mean, it's a great way to open the closed guard and to pass. But, you know, when it comes to the kids, though, sometimes they just have these really long, lanky legs that sometimes it's just so hard to open their legs.
Boy, when you get older like I am, you really appreciate the flexibility of these young gentlemen. It's like a long, 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 long time ago.
I know, sometimes you just want to ask them, like, do you even have ligaments? Like, I have no idea. All right, looks like Max is thinking about maybe a double ankle sweep here. So Liam's got to be mindful. If Max opens up his legs, he might get swept backwards. Liam is out of the closed guard here, right? He's instantly looking to pass, trying to control Max's legs. But again, Max has just got these super long limbs, really hard to control.
You're right, Jillian, he is really long. Those legs are limbs.
Yeah, his guard retention is excellent. Yeah, he's using it. Just a great job of just using his legs to keep him as frames. But great job by Liam. He's trying to control that bottom leg. Nice misdirection over the top. He was almost able to get the pass into side control, but Max was able to recover this closed guard again.
Yeah, these kids got quite the wingspans.
Yeah. All right. Reyes, first match of the night that goes the distance. So we're going to go to a ref's decision. Right, so we have three judges that are actually going to decide, you know, between the three of them who the winner is. It's just based on, you know, aggressiveness, submission attempts, just control in general.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner by decision, Leon!
Great win for Liam Karras there.